Hi everyone, I am here with December Daily number 2. This is day number 2, and so here I just used some labels that I had die cut from the Lawn Fawn Stitch Journaling die set, and I am going around each one in gold. And for this day, I didn't really take a whole lot of pictures, but I did use a vellum, it was 4 pictures, and I'm using the 3x4 4 set simple stories, inserts. And so I didn't have a place to journal, and I didn't want to put it on the back of a picture, so I ended up journaling onto a white 3x4, and then I printed it out on my printer with some vellum, and I'm just going to place it over the image that you see there of the little decoration and the red light. And now those decorations are actually the same decorations that have been put up every year, even when I was little, when I was like 3 years old. So they are very old, and I just love the small town traditions of using the same decorations every year. And my kids, as soon as you see those decorations up, they know it's almost Christmas. So there, I got to take a picture on yesterday, because today's the 3rd. Yesterday I got to take a picture as I was at the stoplight of one of those, because I really wanted to add it to my December daily. And so I just overlapped the vellum piece on top of that picture, and so that way it could you could still see it. And then here I just put the number 2 where my son is doing the advent calendar for yesterday, the chain for yesterday. And it's so funny because both days I did not get one of my daughters in the picture. So on day 1 and day 2 of this year, my daughters are nowhere to be seen. So yeah, they don't like taking pictures, and they know that I put it on my blog and on YouTube, and they hate it. They hate me taking pictures. So I will try to get some pictures of them today, because I was like, that's not cool. It looks like I only have 2 sons. Where are my daughters at? And so here I am actually going to journal onto these little banners, and that one in the center is actually our lamb called Prancer, and we named her Prancer way before Christmas because she prances. She jumps up and dances around her pen, and she was meeting a pig for the first time, so I just put Prancer meets Mr. Pig. And then later on I will go back and add a little circle, and it's going to say hello in gold, and that little circle isn't on here, but it will be on the picture at the end. And then my son RJ is holding $20 there, because he actually found a $20 bill while we were walking our lambs at the ag barn, and it was on the fence, like it had flown. It had flown to the fence, and it was just caught there on, because it's out in the middle of nowhere. And so I called the ag teacher, and she said, she's like, it's not, in anybody's pen, it's not, inside the gate, so he can keep it. It probably blew in from town or from somewhere else. So he was really excited that he had found $20. And so here I'm just trying to place my cards down in the correct order, because I had placed them in the wrong order. But that's really it for December Daily number 2. Very quick and simple cards. Thank you all so much for watching, and I will talk to y'all later. Bye-bye.